of Il Lombardia left Bergamo on at lunchtime on the 15th of August, bound for Lake Como and the traditional finish line on its banks in the city of Como. From the off, 11 riders got away, and they made it as far as the foot of the climb up to the Madonna di Gesalo when the De Koninck Quick-Step team, led by Dries Devenens, brought their leader Remco Evenepoel under the ringing church bells of the chapel onto the fearful Muro di Sormano, with gradients touching 30%. Aston R moved to the front and forced a selection of seven riders who got across, including their leader Jakob Fuglsang and the talented 24-year-old Russian Alexandra Vlasov. Remco Evenepoel, for many the favourite, missed a corner, went off the road on a bridge, and he left the race in an ambulance. Well, Trek Segafredo had three riders in the leading group of seven, but they were unable to make numbers count. Aston R, with just Vlasov and Fuglsang, made their numbers count. They isolated George Bennett. Vlasov left everything on the road for his leader, Jakob Fuglsang. Bennett tried a couple of attacks on the San Fermo di Battaglia climb, the last of the race. Fuglsang watched him twice and then took up the reins himself, understanding that Bennett had nothing more to give, went off on his own and rode away the final 5 kilometres. He had time to enjoy the win and enjoy the moment. He became the first Dane ever to win in Lombardia. In second place, Bennett, the first Kiwi on the podium, and third, the